33, 1, 0. Main event of the evening.
Founded in 1957 by Wes LaMotta, Columbia has become the world leader in precision placement of heavy external loads. The employees, the leadership, and the unique tandem rotor helicopters have all contributed to the company's success.
You know, the key to this company is, and always has been, the people.
From having 5 employees in 1962, look at what we've got now, and this is just a fraction, I know.
As we finish our 60th year, I think it's really important that we pay tribute to the men and women of Columbia Helicopters. They are the ones that have made us who we are today. Whether in the field, in administration, or working in the shops, all the men and women of our family deserve our thanks.
I got a real sense of feeling for family, and it just amazed me the amount of knowledge and experience that the people working on the floor had. It's not the job that makes you stay 20 or 30 years, it's the people.
It's really about their dedication. It's about their heart. The employees of Columbia believe in what we do. They believe in why we do what we do, and they're committed to the organization. They're committed to their peers, to safety, to the mission, to the customer, to all components of what they're trying to accomplish.
I came to Columbia in hopes of helicopter rides, but I've stuck around because of the great people here today. And what I can say is everybody's dedicated to team success. The people here understand that each of us play an important part in keeping this company number one, and that's something you don't find every day.
Dedicated people, inspired solutions really embodies who we are and what we do. It's all about the people, and the differentiator for us is the dedication of our people. Every day they deliver inspired solutions to the company, to their peers, and to our customers.
The best aircraft maintained by the best, and they're always available.
I think that's one of the things I pride myself on is that we've got excellent people and I don't need to hold their hand on everything that they do.
So thank you very much and keep it going and give yourselves a big hand. It's all about you guys.